Boy. Oh boy. Peter crashed again. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Goddamn computer. Computer's a quitter. We got four. All right, we're back on track. Back on track? Is it not refreshing then? Refresh, motherfucker! Trying to get everything back on again. Maybe sure was it? Okay, here we go. Alright, we're back. Alright, we're back. Stupid! It is stupid, man. Stupid. And of course, I had a crash right when I guessed it goes two. That was four in a row. Four in a row. All right. You know what? Let's play something different. All RAM took off. Dropped the kids off at the poo. Let's see. Look at that moon. Look at that moon. Hour and 7 minutes before it starts turning red. Okay, what should we do? Let's set this up again. Let's see. You know what? Let's play some World of Warships. World of Warships. Been having a lot of fun with that game. World of Warships. World of Warships. Wield. Whoa, shit. There you go. Close. Library. World of War shits. Games. Good game. Right there. World of Warships. Why is that not being tiny? Okay, duplicate that one. Yet. And then we'll do World of Warships. There. Another big one. Another big one. Big boy. All right, sweet. Epicam. There you go. All right. Yeah. Sweet. Captain, to heat a battle, you might have missed the expiry date of your premium account. Don't give a shit. Ah, fuck. What happened here? Why is everything falling apart? What the fuck? Oh my god. Shit's being evil, man. Now what? Back. Oh my god. You see that? The old lady thought I was confused. Get rid of that message. You see that? Shit, I'll try to kill me. Okay, we just lost the moon cam. We lost the moon cam. Bring back the moon cam. Hello, Moongam. Welcome back. Alright, we got the Moongam back. Yeah. God damn it. So, yeah, my graphic card is taking a shit. Big time. Or is it OBS is fucking up? Yeah, look it. I'm being attacked by aliens. Are you blinking? Why is it blinking? All right, stay alive, dude. Stay alive. Oh my. You know, I'm gonna restart the OBS, see what happens. Yeah, I think we're losing the graphic card. Son of a bitch. All right, back online. Should be back. Yeah, I think we're losing the graphic card. This is the third time the computer's already crashed in the stream. Son bitch. Oh well, we're running to death. We need to get that blood moon. At least get it recorded. Because that moon's starting to look pretty. That moon is looking pretty. Well, where did my sound go? What happened? Oh my goodness. But we're having all kinds of technical difficulties today. Sound. What the hell was that? Is that a whale? Alright, let's get a couple games in. Samson. Yeah. Samson. Yeah, World of Warships is fun as hell. I don't know why. It just is. Don't know why, it just is. Start battle, dude. Start battle. Start the battle. Where are we? All right.
Autopilot mode.
Oh, yeah. Am I going to turn on the volume? I think I am. Settings, audio, general volume. All right, there we go.
Action stations.
Oh, yeah, we gotta turn on even more. Audio. There we go. That ought to do it. Horn! Horn! Is anybody over there? Love that football. Nobody's over there yet. About over here. Now you know there's somebody back there. Alright, we got one over there. We got a few over there. Those look like Lancasters. Avro Lancasters. Oh, there we go. We got one right there. Uh-huh.
Autopilot mode disabled.
You want me to take you out? I'm going to take you out too. Come here. Bye, sucker. Boom! Bye, bitch. He thought he was trying to be cheeky. The son of a bitch just ate my torpedoes. Where? Oh, right there. Oh, that guy right there. Here, let's get him. Okay, you. You next. Damn, direct hit. Okay, let's not get too close. Oh, there we go. Broadside and torpedoes. Shit, miss it. Oh, look at that. God, dude, it was like driving a Honda Civic. Son of a bitch. Yeah, he's gonna die. He gonna die. They're both gonna die. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Boom! Look at that. He gonna die. They didn't stand a chance. Shoo. Okay, how about that guy? Yeah, they're moving away. How about that guy? Oh, he's moving away. He's next. Yeah, I'm gonna go after this guy. He's next. He gonna die. He's gonna die soon.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Where? Oh no! Man, look at that maneuvering. And is torpedo gonna hit him? Oh, he just barely missed him. Oh, get him. He's mine. Don't you take him. Okay. You're getting a little too close for comfort here. Walk into my torpedoes. And a couple of shells here. Oh, he's going to walk right into it. Sucker. He's dead. Boom! Enemy cruiser foundered. His own guy hit him. Do I have room there? No. As soon as I turn around, he's gone. He gone. As soon as I turn around. There it goes. Oh yeah, he's gone. Boom! Enemy cruiser sunk. How about you? Okay. Is he changing speed? Well, let's give it a try. Is there anybody over here? No, he's the last one. And he's about to eat him. Oh. Eat him. Eat my fish. Eat my fish.
Victory is in sight. Torpedoes to port.
Oh shit. My turn to eat him. Oh fuck, I'm gonna take all both. Oh, I got him. How many did I take out? Ooh, I took off 5. Fuck yeah. Better on. Metal on. Sucker. I'm having fun with these destroyers. Because there's battleship destroyers, there's aircraft carriers, and submarines. And so far the destroyers are fun, even though they have no armor whatsoever. Not very resilient. They're fast and they got the torpedoes. Alright, where are we going? Shit, I'm over here. Let's take a straight shot. Straight shot. Get that nade shot. Blow the horn.
Action stations.
Not for again, that came out, I believe, in 2013. It's fun. Look at the graphics. I mean, it's no Sea of Thieves, but for a game that's free to play, fucking awesome. Is there anybody over there? Nope. Water's glassy. Uh-huh. There's another destroyer. You can hide all you want, but I could do the same thing.
Smoke generator started. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes direct front.
Uh-huh. Do all you want. So just broaden it up. No, narrow. Narrow them up. Damn, he's moving. Yeah, I'm gonna take this guy out. That guy. Get him. You better run. Better hope my torpedoes don't get you. Gotcha. You got two more. Don't worry about those fish. Don't worry about them. Just forget about them. Oh. That's all right. That's right, we're not done. It's all right. Okay, how about you? I'm just gonna send off a bunch of torpedoes all over the place. I'm just gonna spray him. There we go. Oh, he ain't gonna like that. He is not gonna like that. Oh, he's dead. Trash. Okay, let's get that little guy. Go, go, go. What are you doing? I'm gonna take him out. There you go. Sure is. Gotta take his ass out. And how about him? Alright, we got two over there. Now this guy. He's gonna run right into him. Ha 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 ha. Plus a couple of rounds to the face. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can run all you want. Come on. Reload, reload, reload. There it is. There it is. And he got broadsided. Oh, got him. Oh! Got two in there. Yeah! Now this guy. Damn, I took out another one. Holy shit. Here, I'll broadside him with two of them. Two sets, there you go. And a couple of rounds to the face. Boom! Enemy cruiser destroyed. Yeah, that's a fun time to be on Twitter right now. It just fuck, it's a shitstorm in there. There we go. Boom! How many did I kill? I got four kills. Hell yeah. And it looks like Facebook is next. Get in there. Which, where am I? Come over here. Go around the back and flank them. This is the battleship are good, or the destroyers are good at. Too high. I'm gonna get the correct arc this time.
Shit. Shit. Shit balls of fire.
Oh, everybody's over here. Shit. Here, I got some smoke screen for you too. All right, here. I broadside him this way too. There you go. There. You can run from those, but then you gotta run from these. Here, let me knock out your rudder first. Oh, in between. Oh shit. Nice hit. Oh, fucker. Well, he can eat some of mine too, look it. There you go. Well, he didn't survive. Sucker! Get this guy. That ought to catch him. And be like, what the fuck? Where'd those come from? Oh! That is... dead nuts in the fucking Citadel. Boom!
We've destroyed an enemy cruiser.
Dude! He got fucked up! You too, you're next. Here, just in case he turns. Yep, he turned. I'm gonna turn with him. He gone. Yeah, he gone. He gone. Bye. Oh, you lucky son of a bitch. Come on, reload. Oh shit, it's gonna hit my gun. It's gonna hit my gun. You better run. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, nice. But he's dead.
Torpedoes dead ahead.
From where? Roll that up. You know what? No, let's spread them out. Here you go.
Front.
Whoa.
Fire at your allies.
Shit, got my bad. What you got? Are you stuck? Because you're gonna about to eat those. You can eat these. Oh shit. My turn. Oh! Holy shit, he escaped those. Oh fucker.
Problem solved, sir.
Keep going backwards. You're gone. Oh damn! Oh, that was a nice fight. Camera outside. Taking a dump. No! Where is it? It's still there. It's still there. Good little battle going on there. You go, little guy. No, that guy. This guy, yeah. Go, little guy. Take him out. Oh, he couldn't get his torpedoes down. Give me some torpedoes. Do it.
Our team has taken the lead.
Do it. Take them out. Oh, he has a perfect chance. I have it at 5,000, but the problem is that I'm on 4G. And it looks like there's a lot of congestion right now because of the blood moon. So I have it set for 1080p, 5,000. He's straight out trying to ram me. Just kill him. And he killed himself. Yeah, I tried 3500, but then the font gets all blurry at 1080p. I would have to go down to 720p and reconfigure all my cameras and everything. It's not the bitrate. It's the cell tower quality. Yeah, cause I actually have it's 150 down and 90 up, but depending on congestion, that fucking rate or that upload speed just varies so much. Yeah, it doesn't matter if I put it at 500, it'll still have the same issues. It's just that right now, because of the blood moon, everybody's on the cell towers. There's like 3 million people that live in a 20-mile radius of where we live. I think it was just in a 5-mile radius, we have something like 200 cell towers. And they still get congested. Heck, I can actually, on a slow night, when the cell tower is not congested, I can put it at 8,000. And it'll run for hours. Yeah, because I have one of those routers that aggregates cell towers. Right now it's using 4 cell towers that it's pulling data from. It's just that they're just congested. Yeah, 5K is enough. I did a bunch of tests to see what's the minimum quality I could run at 1080, and 5,000 is the lowest. Anything below that, the font starts getting blurry. And anything below 5,000, I would have to go down to 720p. Because I tried the 3500 on 720p, same issues. So I figured out, fuck it, I'll stick to 1080. Yeah, because when I watch other streamers, I can't watch it unless I put it at 160p. Because it's always trying to buffer. Oh, they got rid of 1080p for you guys? Oh, that fucking sucks. Why would they do that? Yeah, Twitch has been making a lot of changes. Because... Really? Because I'm not a partner. I still have it at 1080p. But you're saying for you guys, in your region. That's fucked up. Yeah, because I'm only an affiliate. Shit, I wish I was a partner. Be making money. Instead of the 8 cents that I make in ads per for like a 10-hour stream. Yeah, I tried the 720p, and it like I said, it was all the same problems, and I had to readjust all my camera, because all my cameras are at 1080p. And then plus the gameplay. What I'm thinking is maybe doing a profile, a separate profile for 720p. But I'm just gonna do what everybody else is doing, just move to YouTube. Because since I'm on 4G, it turns out that, because I'm on T-Mobile hates streamers, and they specifically hate Twitch, and they throttle streamers big time. But I finally figured out a VPN that allowed me to, you know, to mask when I'm on. That's fucked up. Yeah, just another reason why I'm probably going to mail it to YouTube. Yeah, because right now my stream is saying that the source is 1080p 60. But I believe you. Because I can see the quality going through the iPad. Not very good. That everything, you know, with the ads, all that debacle. Now we have to run what? I think for every hour, we got to run at least 3 minutes of ads, so we don't have a pre-roll.
Action stations. Good luck.
Hey, cool. Yeah, that's why I record my stuff. Yeah, because what I do before I start streaming, I use the Twitch bandwidth server tool to tell me which server is best for my location. And like right now, I'm using a server in, I think, Portland, Oregon, even though I'm in California. And it's helping out a lot. Because if you leave it auto, I was having all kinds of issues if I left it the server choice at auto. Get him. You mine, sucker. You mine. Come on, pick him. Okay. No, I'm going after you. You're mine. You are mine. Here, get some smoke screen. There you go. Send those fishies. Yeah, right now I'm using OpenVPN. It's free. At least for the router that I have. Because my router comes with the built-in VPNs. Ah, shit, it's gonna hit the boat. Fuck. Sucker. Got you. Here, take it. Take it to the face. Take it to the face. Boom! Okay, you're next. Come here. Come on, reload. There you go. He's a sitting duck. You're right in the ass. Right in the ass. You too. You're next. God damn, I'm getting tagged everywhere. Come on, reload, reload. Yeah, I'm losing the moon camera. Boom, you dead, sucker. Go. Where you running? Where you running? How about you? Over here. Come here. There you go. Right there. Shoot! Ha 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 ha! Sucker! Yeah, I tried a few VPNs. I tried, what was it? Zero Point? Yeah, Zero Point VPN. I didn't like that. Pair VPN was pretty good because I can actually use a cell phone as a server for the VPN. Boom! Boom, sucker! The other one, zero tier. That one was alright, a little complicated. But the speeds are still good. But so far, the best one I've used is OpenVPN. He's dead. Enemy cruiser found her. Damn, I'm just killing everybody. Hide your wives, hide your kids. I'm coming after everybody. Here. You run right into it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh, he got lucky. How about I just run into you? Haha, you missed. Sucker. But I'm gonna get you here. You better hurry. Gotcha. Gotcha right in the ass. I got a couple more over here.
Fuck. Fuck.
I might have to take him out with my guns. Oh, torpedo barely missed him. Come on, two more shots. Ha ha! Yeah, what's cool is that I don't have to pay for any of my VPNs because they already come integrated with my router. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, this game is fun as hell. I held off on playing this game up until last month, and now I'm addicted to it. Go this way. Oh, I forgot to adjust the damn timers.
Action stations.
Yeah, I heard a lot of the old timers. Well, people that have been playing this game for a long time, that throughout the updates, it was just getting worse and worse for them. But since I just started playing, I don't see what's wrong with it. And then plus I'm playing with random people, and it hasn't been toxic. At least none that I can see, unless I've been naked. Lucky. Yeah, I saw that when they were, they gave me a premium membership for, you know, limited time. You know, they allowed me to test out the tier 10s. I would last for like 30 seconds. Yeah, let's go after this guy. Is it moving? There it is. Eat it. Yeah, that's what happened to Warframe. I used to love Warframe, but then it became pay to win. And I just stopped playing. Oh, shit. That was direct fucking hit. He got it right up the keister. Yeah, that's what Warframe was becoming. I was really high level when for the first couple of years. But then they had an update and made it completely pay to win. Right in the face. Right in the face. Boom! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! You see, am I getting torpedoes down there? Hit my ass! Oh shit. I thought I was gonna be able to skim by it, but I suck. Oh, he stopped. Big mistake, buddy.
Torpedoes to starboard.
We'll get this guy on the cross. Yeah, he gone. He gone. If it doesn't hit him, it's gonna hit the other guy. Right up the butt. Right up the butt.
Enemy cruiser destroyed.
Your turn. Haha, yeah, you stop. Oh shit, he got me too. Oh shithead. Good shot. Can I get 2-for-1? Two for one.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Hit the brakes. Oh, I got the one in the back. Oh, yeah, boy.
Enemy destroyer blown up. Our team is
taking. Oh, shit. Well, he ran into the wrong guy. It's alright. Oh. Google. Wait, who's left? Oh, right there. Here, let's give him a couple. He'll run into it. Yeah, Path of Exile was pretty fun too. I think I put like 80 hours into it. That never felt like it was pay to win. Yeah, the one I couldn't get into was the world of tanks, or the world of what was it, airplanes? No, War Thunder. It was too much like an arcade. I like aircraft simulators. War Thunder was too arcadey. Yeah, I was biased when I was playing that game. Because I play IL-2. And I got the whole setup for flying.
YOLO!
YOLO! Yeah, my brothers and I played POE for a while. When I think we started off on PS4. And then we started playing it on Steam. That's the other thing I hated about... fucking Warframe. I couldn't get my PS4 account to move to Steam to play it on PC. I put something like 300 or 400 hours on Warframe. But on PS4... And then it made it cross-platform, but I couldn't migrate the account. Yeah, in the beginning, the first like 10 updates, it was fun. It was something different, because that also came out around the same time as this, 2013, and with all the upgrade cards. Had a shitload to do. Who's next? Who's near? You're going away from me. How about you? Yeah, I'll get you. You next. And you, here, I'll spread you. Just in case. Oh, you're gonna run into it. That's what that's gonna happen to you. Dumbass. Eat him. Ooh. 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 Come on, reload. Reload. He's in for it. Here. Have some cover. How about you? You see him coming? Shit, I'm getting hit. Left and right. Oh! Run!
Engine boost activated.
Come on. Damn! I have no steering. It wasn't like that before. I think I had like 10 warframes just from playing. But that was before the big updates, before they got popular. Let's send a couple up his ass. Oh shit. At least I sent out the torpedoes. Oh yeah, he's stuck. He's done. Montezuma's revenge. Look at. Boom.
Enemy battleship. Our team has taken the lead.
Yeah, it changed when they started coming out with the dojo. Once they came out the dojo, it was over for Warframe. Then they became a fucking grind, a pay to win. Now it just fucking sucks. I didn't even start playing the game. I got it for free on Epic. I didn't even start playing it just because of Destiny. I got a bad taste in my mouth just playing Destiny. It was fun in the beginning, and then all the DLCs and updates and being paid to win and meh. Well, the same thing happened with Diablo 3. Not only did you pay $50 for a stupid fucking game, but then it became play to win. I got lucky where I started playing that game before they got rid of the gem hacks. I think I still have a bunch of characters that, two or three characters that have gems that can do like 10 billion damage. Ooh, it's 11:59. We should be getting close to the red moon. I need to repossession that camera. Yeah, it's getting close. Getting close to the eclipse. The one I actually had a shitload of fun with was Far Cry 4. I 100%ed that game. It's rare for me to 100%. I'm not a completionist. I'll play it until I get my fill. But I 100%ed Far Cry 4 and 100%ed Breath of the Wild. I think those are the only two games I actually 100%ed. What else? What else did I come close to 100%ing? Oh, and Red Dead Redemption. Red Dead Redemption 2. I had 100% that game. So there was three games, at least the modern games, was Red Dead Redemption 2, Far Cry 4, and then Zelda Breath of the Wild. Yeah, Far Cry 4 was fucking amazing. The storyline was amazing. The side quests were amazing. I didn't get bored. I still play with my brothers every once in a while on PS4. I'm not a console guy either. I just don't have the dexterity in my hands anymore. Fucking 30-year-old brothers whoop my ass because they're 15 years younger than I am. Actually, my younger brother, he's 18 years younger. He's 30 years old and he still fucking whooped my ass. No, Red Dead Online, that was a piece of shit. I couldn't get into that. But I see how much fun people are having doing roleplay. So the totality starts at 2. So, I mean, time is flying. It's got to reposition the camera. Because I put it too low. Yeah. It's back. Yeah, I'm glad Red Dead Online is fucking dead. They went crazy with the goddamn gold bars. In the face. Bloop, bloop. Here, have some. You have it on that side. And you can have some on that side. Here, let's give you a spread. You want to run towards me? Come on. I'm just side skirting the fucker. Okay. He's a spread now. Here, let's see if I can do a double shot here. Now this guy. Run and gun, fuckers! It's like fucking Tokyo Drift, bitches. Come on, 2 more shots. You can't see me, John Cena. Get him. Get here. Okay, let's open up the spread. Just in case. Boom! I'll take him up before that. Haha, sucker!
Enemy cruiser destroyed!
I tried playing GTA 5 a couple weeks ago. I think it's almost as bad as fucking Halo on Xbox. It was just fucking horrible. Here, let's give him a widespread. Maybe I can get 2 of them. Let's see. How about you? Oh, you're too far away. That. Holy shit, something hit me. You can hit the brakes all you want. Bugger! Bugger!
Our victory is in sight. Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Hit you all, suckers. Look at that. Look at that spread. Oh! That's gonna get one of them. There it goes. Took out it. Oh, shit. Yeah, go ahead. Run towards me. Look around and find out. My reload. You can do it. You can run all you want, you still can get tagged. Fucker! Oh shit. Oh no! Damn! The one in the rear got me. You hit me right in the damn magazines.
Heck.
Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go with just the camera. Since my camera's eating shit. Let's see here. Oh fuck. Why is that broken? Come on, George. Still haven't got any of. Huh. Oh, because they didn't save it. There it goes. Come on, George. Right there. Still haven't got any evidence. Alright. Be right back. Go fix my camera issues. Come on, George. Give me a sign, George. Hey, George, tell me about the fence, George. Tell me about the web pick effect, George. Tell me about the webbits. Tell me about the rabbit, George. Come on, George. Tell me about the rabbits, George. Come on, George. Alright, I'm gonna force the hunt. Fuck it. Wait, did I get a picture in the mirror? I did. Yes! Hello, Dio! Hello, Dio! I don't know how I'm gonna loop it, though. Shit, I can't loop it up here. Oh my god. Fuck. Oh, I'm dead for sure. Oh my god! Oh, I escaped it! In the room! You see that? Oh my god, that's a clip. That's a clip right there. Yeah, boy.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Fucking blew up my good ear.
Oh, Hi there.
Now what's gotten into you hanging by me like this?
Like
what
you smell.
What devil's in your head?
What the hell just happened?
Anybody?
Yeah, you better run.
Man, he's something nice. The very thing that's keeping me alive is what killed me. Okay, so that's okay, but you can't.
Fuck, look at this! Look at this! Dude, look at fucking this!
Yeah!
No, wait! Dude! Fuck, why did you move it? No, it's twitching! It is.
Oh, it only twitches for you.
It's glitching.
Yeah, like the doors, we could only see our own. I found that out yesterday.
Oh shit, it's twitching.
Yeah, because on my stream, the door was twitching like crazy. But on somebody else's stream, with my stream on it, wasn't. Ah, damn
Lucy,
it.
Lucy,
you can't see what I'm seeing.
Lucy, it's fucking headbanging the keyboard.
Nice, clip it! Clip it!
Hold on, let me see.
We're gonna die here. my little hands. This is Sammy. He's Damien. This is Damien. Damien. You do this. No dots? Still no dots? These are the real stars of the channel. Can you look at my glasses? Can you look at my glasses? Your brother stinks. He stinks like total fucking ass. Candyman.
Oh god.
Well, they didn't like that.
Alright. We're back.
That had to be an Easter egg.
So cool. What are you complaining over there? What are you complaining?
In the stream cams. Alright, he's looking pretty good. Let's see, can we zoom it in? Oh yeah. Hopefully, by the time it starts turning red, it'll be in the center of the screen. Oh yeah, level 15, sucker. Yeah. stream. Yeah, camera's getting close. Moon's getting close. In the stream. Start the bell, suckle. Yeah, I think once GTA 6 comes out, I'm gonna concentrate on just getting, doing roleplay. I'm getting too old to be finishing games. It's just not in my wheelhouse anymore. I just don't have the patience. I got that old man patience now. My time for grinding is over. Sucker, I know you're heading back there. I'm gonna see you. I'm gonna see you. So long, bitch.
Hey, bitch.
Should we change to HE? Yeah, we've been doing pretty good with what we have. With our armor piercing. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Okay, you're dead. I'm gonna take you out. Here, have. Yeah, you can do it. Here, I can do that too. I can part two.
Smoke generator started.
Yeah. Ha 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 ha. Short spread. Whoa, ho. Whoa. You see that?
Smoke screen set.
Shit, enter. Hit the brakes! Fuck! Ah, fuck.
Sir.
Damn, Skippy. I'm paying you to sit there.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Ah, shit. Go. Hit the turbo. Son of a bitch. I'm fucking taking a beating here. Damn it! Fucking missed them all. You sucker! You're pissing me off. Yeah, what are you gonna do? You motherfucker. There, we're back. Whew, made it back just in time. Damn you! The internet fucking collapsed. Son of a bitch. The internet collapsed and I got killed. Did I take anybody out? I took one person out. I knew that already. Son of a bitch. How are we doing with the moon?
Our team has taken the lead.
12:30 Pacific Standard Time. And it should start waxing on at about 1:15. So we're getting close. Getting close to that red moon. Yeah, boy. Fucking internet has been all wonky. My computer's been wonky today. It just doesn't want me to record the blood red moon. He don't want me no more. He don't want me no more. Victory! Sweet. Get her. Get her done. Too much, man. Too much. Too much.
What the heck? Step on branch.
Oh, that's
a leaf. Was it poison?
Come on, camera.
Emotional damage. You want some therapy? I will send you to Jesus.
Stay okay. Alive. Stay alive, camera. You can do it, little camera. I just want to see it turn red. Turn red, motherfucker. Oh, this is flanking. Yeah. Turn red, you bitch. Action stations. Action stations. What the fuck? What happened? All right, sweet. All right. Get back on there. Get back on there. We're doing good. We ain't dead yet. We still got some life.
Autopilot mode disabled.
Come on. Ooh, there's a few. All right, I'm gonna take you out first. Here, have some smoke screen.
Smoke generator started.
Give him a wide. Here, let's go this way. We'll run into his face.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Shit. Good shot, fucker. But my turn now, sucker.
Smoke screen set.
My turn now. Ooh! Shit, but I'm fucking almost dead. God damn it. I'm fucking losing the moon cam.
Problem solved, sir.
He's gonna hit the island. He's gonna hit the island. He's gonna become an island boy. He's gonna hit my fucking torpedoes, what's gonna happen. Shit. He asshole. ground, but you give it your all.
Our team has taken the lead.
Okay, took my ass out right at the beginning of the game. What's going on with my moon cam? Jesus Christ! I'm gonna have seizures. Yeah, because the problem with the moon cam is that it's also on the Wi-Fi. So, I mean, it has nothing to do with the internet. But I think because the internet is struggling and the Wi-Fi, the router is trying to compensate. It's looking for a bunch of different towers because it's so congested right now. Everybody's looking at the moon. Come on, three more boats. You guys are fucking whooping ass. Who's left? Oh, got another destroyer. Oh no, that's a cruiser. What else do we have here? I'm the only one that fucking died. Man, my goddamn bot. You guys not finding the other three? Come on now. There you go. Now we're talking. Is that the only other destroyer on the team? Well, these guys aren't very bright. It can't be. Oh, he gone. Take his ass out. Come on, you guys are... Oh, my God. There you go. Shit. One more. Where is he? Oh, there he is. A destroyer. There he is. Dude's getting wrecked. How are you guys missing me? Yeah, finally. Shit. Well, it was your dumbass for getting taken out in the beginning of the game.
Shoot. Shoot, sucker, shoot.
Where are we going? We'll go this way. Us destroyer, we're not halfbacks. We don't run right to the center. Can't we get an ass fucking whooped? Hold on. Give me a couple hours. Sound that horn, motherfucker! Sound that horn! Sound it, sound it. Yeah, my camera, I have it in the Ziploc bag because it's raining outside. That's the other reason I'm having camera issues. Been pouring here, off and on. But luckily, the moon is coming through the clouds.
Autopilot mode disabled.
You next, sucker! Let's go up to this guy. Yeah, we'll take him out. Come on, let's go. You and me. Spread it out.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes dead ahead.
Right in between them. Can't ask for better. There you go. Boom! Oh, those two got him. Those two got him.
Come on!
Dead! We've destroyed an enemy cruiser. Dead! Sucker. Well, we got a bunch of destroyers now. We got three right here. Come on, homies. Let's go. Your base belong to us. Over penetration? That's an issue? Barely missed it. Gotcha, sucker. Yeah. Ooh, did he get stuck? Guys in the way for me to throw torpedoes over there. You know, I just might be able to get him. Hopefully he's stuck, he's short himself.
Our team has taken the lead.
Oh, these guys right here, we got a hole. Let's spread them out. Spread it out. Spread the love. Spread the love. Oh no!
Don't fire at your allies.
What happened? Did the ship dumbass fucking hit my torpedoes? Here. We'll get him right here. Right in the front. Right in the ass. There you go. Boom. Bye. And the damn citadel.
Yeah, how about this guy? This guy right here. Nope. This guy. Is he sitting still? No. Get my book here. Let's get him some shields. Boom! Well, I didn't get him, but I like to think I did. Okay, how about you? I'll give you a spread. Damn it. The guy's in the way. Holy shit! Ha, you got hit too, fucker. Oh, fuck. Oh, no! Oh, you son of a bitch. No! Bitch. No, Jack, no. The fuck is happening with the camera? I think what it is, I think the camera's overheating. I think that's the problem. Yeah, I think it's overheating. Huh? It's still sprinkling out there. Yeah. I wish I could take the bag off. No, but the thing is, the camera pointed directly up. Yeah, the moon is right above us. Huh? I don't know. Can't tell. I don't have it on. Get along, sucker. Yeah, I think the camera froze. There it goes. Now it's working again. Yeah, because of the bag, it's giving it that over brightness and overexposure, but it's still sprinkling. Yeah, there's some underneath. Yeah, there's clouds right here. It tries to get it to at the right focus, but the bag is not letting it, because the bag is also covering the adapter. And we're just gonna have to. At least last year we got the super moon. Well, that happened, what, in February? Yeah, I'll give you a blood moon. Oh. Watch your ears! Yeah, it's gotta be right up in the front. Because it's directional. Brakes! Summon a bitch again. You ain't got nothing. You got nothing, sucker. Oh, shit. Okay, he got me that time. He's dead, too. Fucker! Yeah, Skippy, that's where you're getting paid. You're getting paid those big bucks. Damn! Damn, I'm on the road. Now you're next. You. Double spread. There you go. Have a couple. Have a few. They're free. Free on me. On the house. There you go. Don't want to waste him. He's going to be dead anyway. There it is. Boom, suckers! There should be a fucking submarine blitz. Like the NBA Jam. But warship version. Oh, this guy. This guy wants a piece.
Our victory is in sight.
Yeah, I'll give him a little volley. Give him a widespread too. There you go. Here, try to escape that fucker. Nope. Not this time. Yeah, you better hit the brakes. Still got you. You got some evasive maneuvering to do. Bitch. Bitch. Shit. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Damn, we're winning all kinds of ass on this game. Getting all kinds of ship ass. All kinds of ship ass. All kinds of ship ass. There we go. That ought to help. Ship.
Autopilot mode enabled.
Let's go this way. Stop fucking around. How's the moon doing? Still good on? Still good? Still doing good? Still doing? Yeah, it still seems to be alive. Alright. Yeah, still doing good. Still doing good. Where you at, bitch? There you are. Yeah, get that destroyer. Where's he running? I'll come up behind him. Oh, he sent one off.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Fuck. How about you? I'll get you. I'll get you.
I'm in danger.
Problem solved, sir.
Haha. How about you? You want some of this? Come on, turn it, turn it, turn it, turn it. There you go. There you go, bitch.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Couple more. There you go. Oh, he dead. I got you. Here goes. He's dead. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! How about you? Send those fishies. Send those fishies. Oh, yeah, killing that mountain. Killing that iceberg. Yeah, let's give him a shallow.
Don't fire at your allies.
Well, tell him not to get in the way. He is getting in the way, little son of a bitch. That ought to get him. That ought to get him. Damn! Oh, he dead too. Surprise, motherfucker. Get him. Get him. Reload. Oh, no. Well, that's gonna hit him. Oh! There it is. Just missed him. Woo! What you got? What you got? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, it's gonna hit you, dude. Oh, and you hit me. Thanks a lot, man. Took away most of my fucking juice. Stole my juice. Yeah, let's give him a spread. Let's give him two. We might take out the other guy coming across too. Intercept. You think? Just for good measure. There you go. Just in case I miss him. There you go. Yeah. A great game in the two rounds before. I had 90,000 experience points. I think that's the most I've seen in a while. It is now 12:56 Pacific Standard Time. I think within the next half hour or so, they're going to start waxing on the moon. Start turning red. Bitch is going to start turning red. Doesn't look like it's moved, has it? It should have. Let's see. Yeah, it's still in good shape. Oh, yeah. Still in good shape. Nice. Back to games. Oh yeah. Why is my game running at 30 frames a second? That's a big no-no.
Autopilot mode disabled. Smoke generator starts.
Yeah, my game should be running at 60. What's it doing running at 30? God. Yeah, I'm losing my card. Losing it. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, that was so close. And we'll pick him up this way. Pick him up in this direction. We'll get him here. We'll get him here. We'll pack him off over here. Over here. Oh, really? Thought I cleared the fucking iceberg. Just one. Ooh, you barely missed it, you fucker, but I got you, bitch. I got your number. Gotcha, bitch. I need to get him. Shit. Oh, he got me. Damn it, fucker. Son of a bitch. That's why I had to go get him. What is going on here? What is going on here? Come on, moon. There it goes. Oh, I see what's happening. My camera is controlling. Because for me to control the focus, I'm doing it remotely on a program that I have on the computer. And I'm jumping between 30 frame and 60 frame. And it's actually controlling my GPU. So whenever I choose 30, it goes down to 30. Choose 60 on the camera, it goes down up to 60. What the fuck? I think that's why it's blinking green too. Ain't that some shit? That is some horse shit. Yeah, because I want it on 1080p 30. So it looks like this. See? But if I put it on 1080p 60, it has a hard time. It doesn't focus in as much. Can't zoom it in. Shit. Ain't that some shit? Well, we'll leave it there, fuck it. Well, thank you, brother. I appreciate it. Fuck. I think this is the first time we're gonna actually lose.
The enemy is about to win.
Oh no!
Fuck! 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 Oh!
Son of a bitch! I'm gonna destroy you guys' ears now. This is for y'all out there. Who's still alive? Who's hanging on? Oh, he's gone. Yeah.
Fuck, it's zombie stupid. And I have no way of stopping either. It's gonna play for the next 3 minutes. I tried playing this fucking song on the guitar, there was no fucking way. I think I had an easier time playing Polyphia. Or pretending to play. Yeah, the mariachi guitars have an incredible skill when it comes to acoustic. And look at that, right on time. Like it was meant to be. It was. That was completely coincidental. Look, it worked out just right. Uh-oh. We're getting a cloud cover. Son of a bitch. No! Oh, hell no. Yeah, let's go this way. Can't go dead center. Not with this boat. Not with this ship. Yeah, I'm having a lot more fun with it because I'm still low level. I'm tier 2. My other ships are... I think I have one cruiser and one battleship. It's too damn slow for now. This is more exciting for streaming. I can switch over after this one, as you can see. Yeah, the other two boats that I have are just... a little bit more technical, too slow. All right.
Autopilot mode disabled.
I'm pretty sure I'm gonna run into somebody out there pretty damn soon. There it is. Come on. How about you, sucker? I got you. Come on. Tighten it up.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Boom! Got the bitch. Ha ha ha!
sucker. Where are you going? Where do you think you're going? Boom, sucker! Boom, boom! He should be dead. Let's go after him. Got him. Got him. Sucker. Where? Okay, I see him. Oh shit, my rudder's jammed. You better. Where? Over here? In this guy? No. Here, have some cloud cover. There you go. Hey, that should be good. Oh shit, wrong one. Supposed to be going after this guy, dumbass. Estupid. Here, let's spread him out. That ought to get him. He gone. Fucking A. He took all of them. He still. Oh, god damn it. Fuck. God damn, the moon camera's still eating shit.
Fuck.
Alright. Well, let's switch over then. Exit battle.
Yeah.
I will use the, see, we got tier twos. Chester's really fucking slow. Have more luck with the Eerie for now. Yeah, let's go with the Eerie. 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 Get the Eerie. The Lake Erie. Alright, here we go. Where are we going? Way over here, so I'll flank him. No, this way. There you go. There you go.
General quarters.
Go, go, go. Love that football. How many guns? I have 4 guns. At least they can all point in the same direction.
good, good, good. Good, good, good. Get that concealment. Let's go after the destroyers first. More than likely, it probably has the same game plan. There it goes. There's one. Get him, sucker! Get him! He's on fire! He's on fire! Alright, let's get him broadside. Let's hit him broadside. There you go, we gotta take care of him from that point. Get him! He's on fire again! There we go, now we got the other two batteries. There you go. Bring those other two guns. There you go. Yeah, set him on fire already? Nice. There you go. You're on fire! You're on fire! Ha ha ha. Boosh! You're on fire! You're on fire! God, I love the horns in this game. Come on, camera. Why you gotta do me like that? I think I have a range of like 10 meters? 9.6. Should be good enough. Okay, took out his propeller from here. Yeah, boy! Got him! You on fire. Alright. Well, there goes that destroyer. Round the bridge. Fire all guns! What you're firing at. Damn it, we lost the moon camera. Here it is. Come back to us. Come back to us, asshole. Moon camera, asshole. Come on, catch him on fire. There he goes. That way you can't repair, little fucker. Ha ha! Red in the face. Ha 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 ha! Let's get him in the citadel. There we go.
Our team has taken the lead.
You next! And you dead!
Enemy cruiser destroyed!
Ha 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 ha! Get him! Took his turret out. Why are you not locking? He's mine. Ha 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 ha.
Enemy cruiser foundered. Our victory is in sight.
The last one's over there. Oh, I should run into my rounds. Uh-oh. Don't do this to me. Fuck. Fucking internet. Come on. Get him right in the face. Yeah! Sucker! Gotcha! Gotcha, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna go adjust the camera real quick. We'll reset it so it stops doing the flickering shit. Be right back. Back to port. Put it on here. Now you can see. See the Komodo.
This is fine. I'm okay with the events that are unfolding currently. That's okay. Things are gonna be okay.
All right, it's starting. Oh, come on, stupid cloud cover. Right when the eclipse is starting. Come on, get back on there. Get back on there. Oh, we're getting a cloud cover right when it's happening. Son of a bitch. Ain't that some fucking shit? Okay, it started brightening up now. Sweet. Fucking cloud cover almost covered us. Come on, little moon, you can do it. It's 1:35 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. We should be getting a full eclipse here, too. Getting close. Oh, come on, clouds. You know, we're just like everybody else. Instead of witnessing it in person, we're watching it through a camera. I mean, that's some shit. It's not. The thing is, not anybody else is doing it. I don't think anybody else is capturing the eclipse. Yeah, we got a thin cloud cover still going over it. Yeah, in person.
Damn it.
Still getting attacked by the cloud cover. Yeah, it's engulfed by clouds now. Son of a bitch. Well, we have until 6:59 or something like that.
Puppets.
You can see it from there? The camera's not going to reach over there anyways. Yeah, we got a cloud cover coming over the moon. Huh? No, it's completely engulfed now. Yeah, because the eclipse has already started. But because it's been raining the past few hours, there's still a cloud cover. And the wife is getting pissed off at me because it's my fault that there's clouds. Punk. Well, stop getting pissy then. See, now it's completely engulfed. Hey, Chump, come on. It was colonoscopy farts. Come on, clouds. Just pass by for a single bit. Just give us a little bit of reprieve here. You can do it. Oh, come on. It's so close. You guys see how it's starting? Damn clouds. Keeps eating it. The forecast says that the rain has stopped until 6 in the morning. Bunch of shit. Because it's still sprinkling out there. Bring it back. No, I'm gonna go reposition the camera.
Then fill to me the part. So fill to me the
Alright. That looks like it's gonna, that's the best it's gonna get. Yeah, the clouds are really fucking it up. Goddamn clouds. Clouds. Stupid clouds. Clouds are just teasing us. Come on, just open up. Just a little bit. Getting close. Ah, oh. And it's gone. Chatbot timers. Let's fix these timers. Sixty. Should be pretty good. It only happened every once in a while. Once in a while. Why isn't it publishing? completely missing it in person. But you're not missing much because of... Well, I'm not missing much because of the damn clouds. Yeah, it's right here. It's right there. See if I can adjust it a little bit. Yeah, it's completely engulfed now. Completely eclipsed. See it? Right there. That little pimple right there. Right there. That's it right there. Right there, right there. But the cloud cover came and swooped in and fucked it all up. Ain't that some shit? Funny that the 30 frame actually has a better picture. Yeah, because now it's completely dark outside. There is no light. Yeah, what you're seeing here is what I'm seeing out there. There's nothing. It's completely gone. Because it should be right here. Right there. Right there. Yeah, right there. Yeah, because I was here there. What the fuck? Damn. I'm just waiting for the cloud cover to pass, but I doubt that's gonna happen because still sprinkling outside now. It just picked up again. Hopefully they're having better luck than we are. All right, let's see. Blood Moon. Bloody Moon. No, don't need Bloody Moon. No, there's just people saying that they're up for the Blood Moon. They're just not streaming it. I can't be the only one streaming it. Lunar eclipse. Let's see. Oh, I seem to be the only one, or at least in my region. Well, get back to gaming, and hopefully we can catch it. Hopefully somebody doesn't steal my damn camera. Because I had it installed up on the top of the RV, but I was starting to get slippery and hard to get up there. And now I put it down below. Let's go back.
Go back.
Let's see. What do we have? Devour. Back for blood. Rocksmith. No, I still haven't restringed it. Been wanting to do it on stream.
Let's go back to Phasmophobia. Fuck it.
Phasmophobia.
So that's when my Phasmophobia was running like shit. That's what happened. Remember I was telling you that the frame rate of the camera is affecting the entire GPU? So it's making my Phasmo run at 30 frames a second. I gotta figure out how to keep that from happening.
I prepared some jobs for you.
That's some stupid shit. See, now it's running at 60.
That is dumb. Why are you doing that? Why you do that? Why you doing that?
I should be running at a 60 frame now.
Options.
Video. Hoi, 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 hoi. Okay, audio. La 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 la. La la la.
Damn it, it broke. Son of a bitch.
Leave game. Yes. Restart. All right. Here we go. Restart. Yeah, the mic broke. So I had to restart it. Well, endgame mic.
Welcome back.
Alright, let's try it again. Options. Audio. Audio. Why? Why is there no input? Why? Wait. What the fuck? Why is it not working? No, I don't want to toggle. I want to push to talk. Fuck it. Single player. Alright, let's see. We were playing Willow, right? Alright, so let's do Grafton. Let's do Grafton. Open her up. Yeah. Go back. Ready up, sucker. Since we're losing the moon. We're losing the moon. Options. Audio. Okay, now it's working. Sweet. But why is it clipping? Voice activation sensitivity. Why is it so sensitive? So sensitive. Resume. Resumeth. Now I see why it was running like shit. Stupid camera. Didn't work. Need my headphones. Yeah, so it was running the game at 60 frames a second. Just because I had the camera, or I was running it at 30 frames a second because I had the camera at 30 frames. Stupid. How dumb. That's why it was going green. Alright. Who am I playing? Mary Lewis. What do we have here? Nothing? Still acting kind of funky. Still choppy though. Why is it choppy? Boobas. Okay, now we have light.
There's the bone. So let's turn the light on. In front of the fridge. Somebody, it fell out of the fridge. Must be Jeffrey Dahmer's house. Okay, let's turn this on. Turn. Where's this light? Okay, right there. Hope we get a deal. Love getting deals here. Deals are awesome here. Mary Lewis. Oh, Mary Lewis. Mary Lewis. You in here, Mary? You forgot your Amazon package. Is that what it is? Yeah, you got some Amazon package? Where did this box come from? Are you in here? Mary Lewis? Mary Lewis. Okay, well, these are closed. You think you got... Oh, look at there. Look at there. Alright, so let's get a camera. On the light here. You in here? Mary Lewis, are you taking a shit? Are you taking a shit? You taking a shit? Taking a shit? Damn. Get the bat to scrub every once in a while. Just a little bit. Scrubbing bubbles. Could be bubbles. Big baby. Big baby. Big baby. A big baby in here. Big ass baby. Can. Any can on the floor? I heard a can. Heard a damn can. Over here? No can? Dog bowl. That dog bowl. Right in here. I heard basketball now. Where'd it go? Where'd the basketball? In here? There it is. All right. So that came from the kids' room. So you're in the kids' room. Yep, 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 yep. Alright, so you're upstairs in the kids' room. Let's go look. Let's go double check. Let's go double check. Let's go double check. Double check kids room. Yeah. Yep, there's a beer can. And it's moving. Yep, you in here, sucker. You in here, sucker. Mary Lewis. Ring that phone. Alright, so you're in here. Alright. Up. Up, blowing out my candle. Oh! Hoppa! Alright. So we can turn this off. I didn't turn on that light, did I? I don't think I did.
I just turned this one on because of the bone. In the kids' room. Let's go get our shit. Let's go get our shit. Let's go get our shit. In the kids' room. Let's go get our shit. We need this one. And this one. And this one. And this one. And this one. Still no moon? We are getting screwed. Thank you. Phone that's off the hook. Yep. All right, how about give me a door? Give me the door. Give me the door. Shit. I hate it when that happens. It disappears. Get more shit. Let's go get more shit. Get more shit. Get more shit. Anything new out there? Nope. Not that I'm seeing. Alright, so we need here, here, and here. Here, here, and here. Here, here, and here. Yaw, yaw, and yaw. Okay. We'll leave that there. We'll leave this here. Are you in here? Are you close? Are you far? I saw dots! And you just turn on the light. Fingerprints? We'll go get a camera. I just saw dots. Dots, dots, dots. Da 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 da. Let's go get the camera. Let's go get the camera. Get the camera. What do I need? Escape, repel. Okay, so we need camera, camera. And that should be it, right? Well, let's get a smudge stick just in case. Okay, what's going on? How am I taking a hit? Stay at 60 frames, sucker.